And reconnect.
Must die.
Hello?
Oh, it's the only way to be sure.
Nice saber there. It's got
actually
a little bit of Indian influence in that.
I must kill more puppets. More. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets.
This is a lost health bar.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Shit, bro.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Ow. Ow.
I've known that surviving is a hell of its own.
Fuck. Fuck.
How many do I need to kill?
Yeah, I have my problems with the way that that stagger mechanic works. Sorry, I was muted. I can't tell if there's a safe place to stand down there or not. Only one way to find out. There it is, okay. I mean, safe is relative, right? No. Okay. What is... There is nothing down there. Nothing down there. Nothing... Don't even think about it. Okay. Instead of that, I'm gonna take the shortcut. I mean, it's really a long cut, but it's a no-balls cut. If you know what I mean. Okay, and then... Good job. Long run. I should be able to make it. Yeah, because this is how you get to where I was anyway. So that works. Safety heal. Fire axe. What's the base damage? 117. No. 111. Which means it would probably be more. What does it even look like? Okay. Probably be more than this blade if I upgraded it. So there's that. There's that to consider. We're done with the ball tunnel. One can hope that we're done with the ball tunnel. I mean, I might still need to pass through it, but... Well, actually, I don't because the shortcut back to the start of the area... This shortcut. I have that now, so I don't have to do the ball tunnel anymore. Okay. And on that... good news. Go back down here. Hello.
I wish I hadn't run away.
Why do you have so much health? You're just like a dude. Backstab.
I wish I'd known that surviving.
Oh, yes. Oh, they're invulnerable for a time after that. Okay. Good to know.
Oil.
Yeah, do you think maybe that's a problem, buddy? you think that's healthy? Frames too. Ow. Fuck. Shit. Okay, bro, Jesus. I mean, I could use him just like to learn how to parry, you know. I could do that. Wait, would that be an easier run? I think it, because there's that big guy there. Maybe this run is easier. It is an issue when parrying is like not rewarded at all. Like, I know that parrying will eventually result in being able to stagger him, but the way that that stagger mechanic works is so fucking dumb. Because I don't know how to land a charge attack on this guy, you know? That's what I have to do.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Damn it. This dude. Oh yeah, he just gets out of it immediately anyway. So that doesn't really help.
I wish I hadn't run away.
There we go. Fucking shit. God damn it, dude. Jesus Christ.
That surviving with a hell of its own.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Leo. I was afraid to die.
Sorry, bro. Give me no choice. You'll notice I like went real quiet there for a minute. Just buckling down. His weapon or not? He gave me pulse cell. That's what the healing's called. Not wearing that. How's this? That's not. It's actually not bad. Looks kind of comfy. The one who forsook his oath. When the puppets toppled the tower, the youth fled in fear. Definitely not wearing that. Yeah, this is nice. It's not quite as extra as the red one. So I'm all for it. What does this mean for America? This puts me here. Right. Okay. This place is very complicated. A lot of paths through it. Yeah, I've already been up there.